Adele is giving fans a rare look at her relationship with boyfriend Rich Paul. She shared 5 sweet snapshots to Instagram on Wednesday. In the first image, the pair poses with what looks like house keys, suggesting they've moved in together. While we wait for official confirmation on that,
I'm very, very humbled.
Another pic appears to be backstage at a venue, where Rich leans over to show his girlfriend Adele some affection. The caption for these cute shots, "Time flies." Go easy, help me, baby. Adele and Rich Paul first fueled romance rumors in July of 2021, when they were spotted together in Arizona at a game for the NBA Finals. And at the 2022 Brit Awards, the singer sparked engagement rumors after she wore a massive diamond ring on her ring finger. Soon after being spotted with the huge rock, Adele played coy after being directly asked if she's headed for the altar during an appearance on the Graham Norton show.
When you were sat on the piano singing, microphone in right hand, I felt left hand didn't move as much as normal. It seemed heavier than normal. Is there...
As if I would ever tell anyone if I was or wasn't.
Nice move, Adele.
It's been a complete whirlwind.
Following the speculation, the couple celebrated date night at the NBA All-Star Game in late February, where Rich and Adele were spotted getting cozy together. Oh my God, I can't believe me. As far as what Adele and Rich Paul's future potentially looks like, here's what she told Graham about her plans to expand her family.
I want a baby next year. I have plans next year. I have plans. Imagine if I have to cancel shows because I'm having a baby.